the player is one of the best, I think. You can see it on the TV, but it's not about the same. It's just live it is great.